But she understood that it was abnormal that a member of the G7 having the constitution of the country as being a law of Great Britain. You know, when I look back, all these people were blocking us. They wanted us, it's a pretty humiliating situation to have a country like Canada and not, don't have your own constitution. And some people were blocking us, and I was fighting that.
Did you get resistance from her?
No,